Lorēnai Vītei par šo lielisko pasaules čempionātu. Laura Vītis šobrīd finišē garajā distancē. Viņas rezultāts varētu būt nu, sākums, bet arī izskatās, ka ir izdevies rezultāt soli pa solītim, bet uzlabot. My arm punch pre-warning and my arm keeps the lead only for my arm to be the leader after the finish, but still to come. Reigning world and European champion Tove Alexanderson. We are waiting for Alexanderson at pre-warning. 1 minute and 20 seconds. That's the time for Alexanderson to be faster than Maya Alm. It's in lead over Maya Alm by 1 minute 24 seconds for the third year in a row. Tove Alexanderson finally finds the
middle distance into the finish for France and Isaiah Basset goes into the 12th position losing 18 and a half minutes.
Yeah, that was two gold and the silver will be repeating and now Tove Alexanderson from Sweden. The queen in the world volunteering championship for the long one. Tove is now just completing the triple.
He's also going for third consecutive and this time very lucky. And third world championship title and consecutive time for Tove Alexanderson. Congratulations to Tove. She's winning the third gold in the long distance. Not so good days for the Swedish team before and now Sweden with the victory on the last day in the World Championships. Dubai is losing 4:05:43 and Gepelen is into the fourth place, 1 minute in front of Camilla Olsen, the Norwegian who's lying in France, которая выиграла бронзу и серебро последние два года, на этот раз четвертая.